It's Gepo of PubClub.com, and I'm going to give you a unique perspective of the Hermosa Beach St. Patrick's Day Parade from being in it. I'm riding my bicycle in it. It's a baby blue Kona beach cruiser, beautiful bike. I'm part of Hermosa Cyclery. I also run Beach City's bike tours. You can need a bike tour along the strand in the South Bay. And that's why I'm here, and I'm going to give you this unique video perspective of being in the Hermosa Beach St. Patrick's Day Parade. Right away we go!
Where is that?
Hermosa Beach Bikes. Beak Bike Hermosa is a community riding together in support of greening our city and improving health and fitness for sheer fun of riding a bike. Look at these awesome bikes. There we go. Look at you guys. Hello, my dear. How are you? Always good to see you.
Make the turn and not crash.
And so
not
have
somebody sticking my hand.
Friends of the South Bay Bicycle Pass, founder, Steve Francois, the real rider, low-rider bike route, Steve Lee, Holloway, Beach City, Bike Tour, Clark, Kevin Wilkerson, Ted Ernst, local bike celebrity, cycling fighter, Hall of Fame inductee, Hermosa Cyclery, and many others. Thank you, Steve.
Perfect at this. It ends right in front of an Irish bar. My friends are yelling at me in there. I'm the Kepo of PubClub.com. Hope you enjoyed seeing this inside perspective of the Hermosa Beach St. Patrick's Day parade from on top of a bicycle. Hope I wasn't too shaky on the video.
Oh, yeah.
This guy. That's right. So I want you to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Follow me on PubClub.com, on Twitter at PubClub, Instagram PubClub. I'm the Kepo, and I'm out of here or maybe in there.